Me emerging from the depths of hell for some